To replace your generator's battery, first start by powering off the generator. Lift the generator's lid and set the generator's mainline circuit breaker to off. Set the utility mainline circuit breaker to off. If running during a utility outage, allow the generator to run and cool down for 5 minutes with no load applied. Press the off button on the controller to turn off the generator. Allow the generator to cool for another 5 minutes before working on it. Remove the 7.5 amp fuse to prevent the battery from draining when the utility and the generator are both off. Next, remove the intake side panel. Disconnect the white battery charging cable, T1, located under the controller. Then completely disconnect the battery. Remove the negative battery cable first, followed by the positive battery cable. Remove the disconnected battery and insert the new battery. Connect the positive battery cable. Then connect the negative battery cable. Tighten the cable lugs with a wrench. Be sure the wrench never makes contact with both posts at the same time. This will cause a short and can be very dangerous. Connect the battery charger cable, T1, located under the controller. Reinstall the intake side panel and the front panel. Next, reinstall the 7.5 amp fuse. When the controller boots up, the install wizard should appear. This will allow you to set your time and date. Set the generator's mainline circuit breaker to on. Then, set the utility mainline circuit breaker to on. Place the generator into the auto mode. The generator is now ready to run in the event of a power outage.